Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. The game today, Liverpool against West Ham United.
Number 6, Dejan Lovren. Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Number 26, Andrew Robertson. Number 23, Emre Can. Number 21.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. And number 19, Sergio.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberto Firmino to Robertson. On to the attack now. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Robertson. Shot on! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Javier Hernandez. Hernandez. They could pose some danger now. Put into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's looking good, this move. Pass threaded through. Zabaleta, fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And shoots! Salah! Oh, that's good defending. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Now the shot! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And here they are on the attack. Mohamed Salah. Robertson. It's Sadio Mane. In with a chance. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Well, they're in a good position here. Mohamed Salah. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino, he can put them in front. Hit the post! And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. When they're challenged like this, all they can do... it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now, this looks promising. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Corner's taken. Free kick awarded against Liverpool. Lovren. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. Attacking now.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Many thanks, Jeff.
On the attack here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. Now, can he take them on? Some options now for the pass. Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Cresswell. Noble. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah.
I like the look of this attack.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's the shot. Simple. That for Adrian. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Liverpool will get the throw. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Angelo Ogbonna. Into the attacking third. Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's fallen into his... Fouled by the West Ham player. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Chan. Jorginho Wijnaldum to Robertson. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Javier Hernandez. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. It's with Zabaleta. On to Hernandez. Now Sadio Mane. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Well, that is half time. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Here's João Mário. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Milner.
Firmino!
They've scored! They've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Now is with Liverpool. Sekou Kouyaté. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roberto Firmino. There's good progress with this attack. and they've cut it out. Zabaleta. Now Sadio Mane. James Milner. Good defending. Cheku Kouyaté. Javier Hernandez. And they get it away. That's good movement forward here. Marco Arnautovic. Here's a chance to whip it in. Milner. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. Deflected behind a clear corner. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Going in for goal! Cleared away by the defender. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sadio Mane. Salah! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. And the opposition's really got to tighten up.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team. Hernandez. Jose Font. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That's a fine challenge. He's got the ball. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Lallana. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Mark Noble. Adam Lallana. Mohamed Salah. James Milner. Chan. Attacking now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Roberto Firmino. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. In on the goalkeeper, Firmino. And it's a goal here.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Robertson. Milner. Neatly intercepted. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Chan. Promising build-up until that challenge. Mark Noble. For West Ham, time is almost up.
think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Mohamed Salah. Little piece of interplay between the two. There's some potential in this move. Roberto Firmino. Mark Noble. Good clearance. Adam Lallana.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Now, João Mário. Could be dangerous. And here's the shot, out in front of goal. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino.
It's Mane. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Roberto Firmino. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up, the other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities.